God says your life doesn't have to be full of self-destructing thoughts. Fill your mind with things that are good and true. Fill your life with goodness instead of thoughts that you are not good enough for anything. You can do all things with me. I love you. Dear God, I need to be real with you. I have not been the greatest Christian that I can be. I have not made the greatest choice lately, and I have not posed you the way that I should. Please forgive me. Help me to get back on track. I love you.